Okay. Ladies and gentlemen, it's a quick turn round. We've got Mr. Rob Lewis for you now. Big hand for Mr. Rob Lewis.
Thank you. Well, I need your help with this one. You clap your hands like this. That's it, like that. Keep that going, yeah? Need a bit faster. We'll do some Irish songs today. You might recognise this one. When you come down on the front, listen to my heart go bunny bone. With me, man, that's no lie. Without your love, I'd surely die. Sing me now. Amelia. This one of my sings. It's called The Train. You've had enough.
And the train still goes, and nobody knows. And your red, red rose matches my broken nose. Saw the lawyer on my eyes, and my baby cries. Just look through my eyes, you'll see a surprise. Until the midnight hour, to meet you on the mountain peaks, where all the wise men come to speak. You walk out of the local doors, and at the station disco music pours. Last night a wicked game of chance, but now I'm just too tired to dance. And the train still goes, and nobody knows. And your red, red rose matches my broken nose. So the lawyer lies, and the baby cries. Just look through my eyes, you'll see a surprise. Like me, you end up dead alone. And the train still goes, and nobody knows. And your red, red rose matches my broken nose. So the lawyer lies, and the baby cries.
I wrote that song many, many years ago. I'm going to record it with my band, the Grapevine Headshots, for our album. Yes, so, I didn't think I'd be here today.
Here you are.
Here I am. Right, so, I released a single, like, a couple of years ago, I think about three people bought it, so I'm going to play it for you now. I've never been to Canada. Anyone been to Canada before? Harrison's been. No one else has been to Canada. You've been to Canada. Right, you've been to Canada, right. This is called Ontario. Remembering the days when tears washed away smiles. Sun outside is making silhouettes of all the people in my past that I keep out against. Then I found the sound that made us larger. So put together all the pieces of this broken heart. Missing all the mystery and his loyalty and pride. Then I took a book right off the shelf, reminding me of days gone by when I still had my health. It's late and I am thinking I should go right back to my sanctuary where these rivers flow. Now I know. Tell my story.
October morning. Emptiness is reaching out on heights. The darkness can be vanquished if you have the lonely lights. Aurora Borealis, like a Dixie's for the soul. I hope one day I'll find my way before life takes its toll.
Out. And life is full of chimes.
and said that I'll get through this. Life is hits or miss, and it really is bliss. So down, you asked me to sing, you stopped me doing the things that I was trying to do. Oh, down, all I'm trying to say is that you show me the way, and I'll never forget you. Down,
before, and she said, well, you should do one. I didn't have a guitar, but her son was there, and he had a guitar that we let me borrow, and I'm now about to play the song that I actually played that fateful night. Bear in mind, I wrote this back in the 90s, so I haven't really played it much since then either. This is called A Journalist's Room. He sits alone in the journalist's room while she asks him about all his crimes. She asks him his ways, how he gets through his days, but he asks himself all of the time. Thanks for this chance that he lost, cause he lived just for fun. So he sang along while his life sang a song about all his days in the sun. He sang along. He sang along. He sang. All of these questions, but no straight suggestions of how the mind opens eyes. He thinks of answers, but loses his chances, so he just sits there and cries. Yes, that he lost, cause he lived just for fun. So he sang along while his last sang a song about all his days in the throne.
Really, you should just be so alone.
He sang. He sang along.
Don't let me sing alone.
Sail on the road.
sits alone in a generous room. She asks him about all his crimes. She asks him his ways, how he gets through his days, but he asks himself all of the time. Thinks of his chance that he lost his life just for fun. So he sang along while his life sang a song about all of his days in the sun.
So it's been a funny couple of years for us musicians, well, for everybody, particularly us musicians. And as Webby's been saying all day, this is just the trailer. So there's live music every day of the week in this town. You can go and find it. This is just the trailer, what you've seen today. Go out and check it out. Every weekend there's someone playing, whether it's me, Simon, any of you guys. We need the support, because we're still coming over this virus.
Say
though ever so discreetly. I know she'll kill me by the way that she believes. To her demands, I count how weakly. She's a virus. She's a virus.
Thank you. I actually wrote that about 10 years before COVID, but you know, I've managed to milk it for a bit. So some of you haven't seen me before, some of you have. And you might know that I've got a little YouTube channel that needs more subscribers, so find me, Rob Lewis, on YouTube. And during the lockdown, I started a series of videos featuring local artists. It was all duets, and it started out with just the one with Misha from Beautiful Dangerous. And I thought, actually, this is quite cool. I'll have to do some more of these. I ended up doing 31 in the end, and a couple that I started that didn't get finished, that might get George Lucas one day and actually get finished. The series was called You and Isolation. And the theme tune was my own song, and Harry Isaac Presley actually covered it in one of my videos as well.
It's awful.
And it's a song I wrote 20 years ago, something like that, but it was very, very appropriate to have the theme tune for my little duet series. Check it out on YouTube. My page is Rob Lewis, and it's called You in Isolation. This is the theme tune, it's called A Bad Situation.
Seems to happen in everybody's life, everybody in the human race. But if you're down, take my advice, take away that frown and put a smile in its place. Because it's gotta be better, yes it's gotta be better. Well, it's gotta be better than wearing your face. Make the best of a bad situation. Take the time and take what you can. Yeah, yeah. You'll find there'll be no complications. And the more I make it something you're going to know in a minute, but first, some of you are going to know this one. Do you know about that? A few years ago, I sat down with no intention of writing a song, but I did, and it's one of those moments where I sat down, wrote this song, and I thought, I won't tell you the words I said, but actually, it's not too bad. So I'm going to play it for you now. I recorded a video for it, and it's on YouTube as well. This is
This is, yeah, one of my proudest moments when I wrote this. This is called One Chord at a Time.
See, it's been exactly 6 weeks and 3 days since you decided we should go our separate ways. Started off by crying, but I soon found I was wrong. And then I stumbled on the song. Every time I feel a wave of sadness over me, I can cure it with a GCD. It don't have to be no Mozart or Beethoven to raise my spirits. Just three good chords or so. See, the things that got me through are not my friends and not the drink. The power of a melody can make you stop and think. Now I'm feeling fine. It's one corner time. I look around my house and see the things you left behind. But it no longer feels like chance around my mind. And it's only been a short time, but I feel I've come so far. Thanks to this capo and this big old guitar. And I know that if we meet again, that pain it might return. I guess that's just another song that I'll have to learn. Now I'm feeling fine. One corner And I know that if I ever feel like I could go to heaven, I just play a C-sharp minor, C-sharp minor 7. Then I'll really shine, just one chord at a time. Now I'm feeling fine. Music is on my now, my heart can shine just one corner at a time. One corner at a time.
Thank you very much. Very distracting, though. Well, this is my fourth gig this weekend, so I'm glad my voice is just about on. I usually finish my gigs with a little medley, and I'll do the same for you. I want to thank everyone for being here, and thanks to the Grapevine for asking me to play. At very short notice, just in time to get into the magazine, though, so thank you very much. I was thinking, oh, I hope it still gets in the magazine. You show the grandchildren. Not yet, though. Don't want to show the branch of the net, guys. Okay, so this is my medley in the key of G. I hope you enjoy it. Sing along to those that you know, and those that you don't, just make something up. Thank you.
Love is a burning thing, and it makes a fiery ring. Bound by wild desire, our burning fire. I fell into down, and the flames went higher. The taste of a love is sweet, where hearts like ours meet. I fell for you like a child. Oh, the time was wild. I fell into a burning fire. Down, 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 and the flames went higher. I fell into a burning ring of fire. I went down, 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 and the flames went higher. But it burned, 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 burning higher. Another turning point, a fork stuck in the mud. Time grabs you by the wrist, directs you where to go. So make the best of this test and don't ask why. It's not a question, but a lesson learned in time. It's something unpredictable, but in the end it's right. I hope you have the time of your life. If I should stay, I would only be in your way. So I go. I'll be with you every step of the way.
As I said, this is my fourth gig this weekend. Be kind. And
day that I die.
I've been for cat now, Joe. I've been married a long time ago. Where did you come from? Where did you go? Where did you come from, cat now, Joe? I've been for cat now, Joe. I've been married a long time ago. Where did you come from? Where did you go? Where did you come from, cat now, Joe? I've been for cat now, Joe. I've been married a long time ago. Where did you come from? Where did you go? Where did you come from, cat now, Joe? I've been for cat now, Joe. I've been married a long time ago. Where did you come from? Where did you go? Where did you come from, cat now, Joe?
Heaven, West Virginia, Blue Ridge Mountains, Shenandoah River. Life is old there, older than the trees, younger than the mountains, green like the breeze. Country roads take me home to the place. Take me home, country roads. All the memories gathered round her. Mama's lady, stranger to blue water. Dark and dusty, painted on the sky. Tear drops in my eyes. Country roads, you know, let's take me home to the place where I belong. West Virginia, mountain mama, take me home, country roads. I hear her voice in the morning, she calls me. Radio reminds me of my home far away. Driving down the road, I get a feeling that I should have been home yesterday. Yesterday. Are you ready? You ready to sing along? Let you hear on all the other stages. All these people going past on their way home, let this be the song they're singing all the way home now. Sing me now. Country roads take me home to the place where I belong. West Virginia, mountain mama, take me home. Country roads. A country roads take me home to the place where I belong. West Virginia, mountain mama, oh, take me home. A country roads, and again, a country roads take me home to the place.
the country roads. I'll take her home, down country roads. I'll take her home, down country roads.
Thank you very much. I want to say thanks to all the guys who stand test the Grapevine. Thank you for being my name is Ray Lewis. Hopefully I'll see you again next year with a bit more notice, eh?
Where did you come from? Where did you go?